If you are looking for the best glue for metal, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. The number one position is dominated by Permatex 84109 Perma Proxy 4-Minute Multi-Metal Epoxy. This superb epoxy glue from Permatex strikes all the right boxes. It's a great value for money, costing under $5, and is versatile and easy to use metal-to-metal adhesive. Whether you wish to glue aluminum, brass, copper, iron, stainless steel, or chrome, this metal-to-metal adhesive will work its magic on a wide range of metals, ensuring that a strong and permanent bond is formed. Plus, as this is an epoxy glue, it can also be used to fill in gaps and cracks, which can then be sanded down and painted to create a smooth effect. Other great features of this glue are that it is water resistant and also resistant to any solvents that your metal may be exposed to. Plus, unlike some epoxies, it sets in 4 minutes and, thanks to this glue's superior strength, does not require any clamping. Please note that this is a small tube of epoxy containing just 0.84 ounce. If you are going to need more than this, you can purchase a pack of 12 in one go. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Gorilla Heavy Duty Gorilla Weld Steel Bond 2-Part Epoxy. Gorilla is a well-known brand when it comes to creating superior glues, and with this epoxy, which is suitable for metal-to-metal bonding, it does not disappoint. With a 4250 PSI bond strength, this epoxy glue has no trouble attaching metal to metal and can also be used to glue metal to other materials such as wood and plastic. The setting time is also an appealing feature of this metal glue, as it sets in just 10 minutes. Another fantastic design feature of this glue is that it dries in a gray color, making it the perfect option if you want your finished metal product to look aesthetically pleasing. Plus, because this is an epoxy, this glue can be used to fill in any gaps and cracks that your metal may have, helping it to look as good as new. This Gorilla metal glue can also be used for outdoor projects, as it is fully water resistant. This is a 2-part epoxy which you will be required to mix yourself. The number 3 position is held by Loctite Liquid Professional Superior Glue 20-gram Bottle. If you are wanting to create a glass top table with a sturdy metal stand, or perhaps you have another glass-to-metal project in mind, then you can rely on this strong superior glue from Loctite to do the job properly. This superior glue can be used with a range of materials, so is a handy adhesive to add to your toolbox and is perfect for gluing glass to metal. It is easy to apply thanks to the pinpoint nozzle that comes as part of the dispenser. Plus, the screw-on cap helps the glue to stay fit for purpose for longer, as it keeps the air out. If you are looking for an adhesive that gets the job done quickly, then this super glue will certainly please you, as it dries within seconds after application. This super glue from Loctite also dries completely clear, so the finished result will look good. A great value bottle of super glue costing under $5 for 20 grams of quality adhesive. Next, at number 4, we have Gorilla Original Waterproof Polyurethane Glue. Here is another glue from Gorilla, and this time it is a polyurethane glue. If you have been swayed by our description as polyurethane as a flexible and easy to use adhesive, then this could be the metal glue for you. A great choice if the metal you are gluing needs to be outside, as this glue is waterproof and capable of withstanding the elements. Expanding 3 times into the material is its attaching. This glue will create a bond that will last. As well as being a great adhesive for metal, this glue can also be used to bond wood, ceramic, stone, foam, glass, and concrete, so it's a fantastic multi-purpose glue to have around. This glue is brown, but it can be sanded down or painted to give it the appearance you require. With such a versatile metal glue in your hands, you'll be wondering what else you can stick together. The number 5 position is held by Strongrest Super Glue by HG Power Glue. This is another superb multi-purpose super glue from HG Power Glue. If you need to secure metal to glass, this adhesive will up to the job. Plus, it can be used for a range of other purposes should you need it, as this glue is capable of bonding 93% of all materials. Whether you simply wish to secure a metal TV stand to a glass top, or have a more ambitious and creative project in mind, this super glue is a great choice. While the price tag may seem a little higher than regular super glues, this is a 2-pack set including super glue and glue granules. The HG granulate can be used to fill in any cracks or gaps, and then the super glue adhesive acts as a regular super glue. Water, heat, and chemical resistant demands this glue creates in withstand whatever you throw at it and is sure to impress you with its long lasting hold. Make sure you use this glue in a well ventilated space and use protective gloves and goggles when applying. Finally, at number 6, with Loctite Heavy Duty Epoxy Quick Set 8 Fluid Ounce Bottle. If you have a project that requires bonding metal to plastic, then this multi-purpose epoxy glue from Loctite is what you need. Coming in a two-part kit which includes resin and hardener each in a 4-ounce bottle, mixing an equal bit of each will result in an epoxy which is incredibly strong and long-lasting. Once you have mixed the resin and hardener, simply apply the adhesive to your metal and plastic surface and secure the two materials together. This epoxy has a setting time of 5 minutes, giving you a bit of room for maneuver when it comes to positioning your materials, ensuring they are in the right place. Once this epoxy has cured, you will find that this glue is fully waterproof as well as able to resist impact. For instance, it can even be drilled and won't crack under the pressure. In addition to metal and plastic, you can also use this glue with ceramic, wood, china, fiberglass, concrete, and stone. So it's a great solution to many adhesive quandaries. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.